What's going on, fellow sim racers and Forza fans? I know we're all sitting back waiting anxiously for the big Forza Motorsport update. Please. I thought I would come in here and just get one more race in before the big update hits. I figured it might be quick, but the reality of it, three straight matches. I qualified first. Once I qualified and went back to the pits, the game crashed. Three straight times. So I've been in here for about an hour and a half just trying to get one game in. But lo and behold, we got it done. It was pretty decent. It was pretty decent. Come on. Let's go see what it does. I'm currently ranked A because of the situation that I uploaded recently where I hunted somebody down and caused some chaos. So I'm trying to get back to an S. I think we're going to be able to do it soon. Third. As may be, we got 54.5, 54.9, and 55.0. So he's got me by like half a second. What is he driving? Everybody's, I'm gonna start messing with that vet, man. People, a lot of people that use that vet, it must be a beast. I'm just so used to the Audi from ACC. Audi and the Ferrari. Cars I usually use. Okay, here we go. It's getting late. This should be my last one. Hopefully it doesn't crash. Okay. So we're moments away from the update. That's all I'm waiting on. It's late. I've been waiting on a thing to say update.
penalty on me. It took me off my line.
Take a second. Moved up one spot. That was as clean as it's gonna get for right now. I made a couple of mistakes in the beginning, and I apologize for it. But what can I do? Countdown to the update.